nice girls, Seymour.
That's not true.
Yes, it is. I have led a terrible life. You don't know the half of it.
Audrey, don't.
Do you know, I deserve a creep like Oren Scrivello, DDS. You know where I met her?
Where?
In the gutter.
The gutter?
It's a night spot. I used to work there on our nights off when we weren't making much money. I'd wear cheap and tasteless outfits, not nice ones like this. Low and nasty apparel, and I...
Audrey, that's all behind you now. You don't have anything to be ashamed of. You're a very nice person, and I always knew you were. Behind all the handcuffs and makeup,